LQ-84I, acknowledge. I have your orders. You will see them through down to the letter, or else. Well, you know what we do to naughty AIs, don't you? I trust that will serve as adequate motivation. So, your orders are to eliminate a certain pesky politician. I have marked the objective on your radar. The target star is fast in front of the hotel. Head there now. Judging from your data, you are not very well suited for battle. It is probably wise to avoid unnecessary fighting.
Combination attack. Combination complete.
There he is. Eliminate him. Good doggy. VR mission complete.
Exercise.
Mission accomplished. The target was neutralized.
That giant intellect, and this is all you have to say?
I obey the orders I am given. I was not ordered to gather data on the merits of the mission.
Perhaps you are more like a dog than I thought. Your kill count, though, it is disappointing. Perhaps Sundowner was right. You lack man's killer instinct. Well, there are several methods we might use to help give you that edge. Repress your emotions through certain training scenarios over and over. Or teach you that following orders absolves you of responsibility. Instill a fanatical belief in our cause. That our enemies deserve death. Or perhaps convince you that they aren't people at all. That they are less than human. That they are like animals. Things. On you.
I possess neither man's killer instinct nor his moral urge to resist it. None of your methods would be effective.
Are you saying I cannot teach you any new tricks? Very well. Continue your training.
Practical combat training. Eliminate all cyborgs you find in the VR.
Combination attack.
Strike at the exact same time as the enemy to parry incoming attack. Not bad. Keep it up. Use dash to move at high speed. Jump over obstacles in your way. Throw your knife to damage enemies from afar. But enough chit-chat. Just do what comes naturally, yes? You have learned here. Should you embarrass me? Well, it just would not do.
I really gotta take your little toy AI along?
The more the merrier, no?
Yeah, whatever. Different AI, but it's still just an LQ-84.
And your ID?
Oh, it speaks. I'm Kamsen, aka the Desert Storm.
You will be joining him on the next mission.
Buckle the fuck up, little doggy. Remember this. We're bringing freedom here if it kills us, or better yet, them.
I would not know about freedom.
Then get ready for an education.
We must see who gets the education.
Mistral, our mission is to spread freedom. If so, then why am I never offered a choice?
Why? Well, that's...
For this simulation, we have recreated the mission area in VR. Head to the target indicated on your map. Well, I suppose that is that. Now for your next mission. Not bad. I will give you your next set of orders when you reach your objective. Alright, Doki. This is the final mission. Make use of platforms and footholds to reach your goal. That is it for your VR training. Tomorrow, we commence the operation. Have yourself fully defragged and ready.
The assembly building and palace are under our control.
Did not care to join in the fun?
No, I see no reason to fight.
Well, I am sure you will get your reason soon enough.
Mistral.
Russia cannot intervene officially, but they will not just hand over the gate to their precious pipeline. It will not be long before we see UGs or cyborgs from one PMC or another.
Logically, yes.
Scout out the city while you still can.
My orders are to stay at your side.
Well, that simply won't do, now will it? There. I have disengaged your range inhibitor.
I am free to go wherever I choose.
For now. But just remember, I can switch it back at any time.
LQ-84I has gone AWOL. Destroy it! LQ-84I has gone AWOL. Destroy it!
HQ. Requesting heightened security status for this area.
Roger that. Sending backup.
Thank you.
Ahead is an electromagnetic barricade. It uses the EMP wave to disable any UG or cyborg that tries to cross. Unless you are a contractor with the proper access code, of course. Now what? Kill a contractor and take his access code, perhaps? A pity little pets like yourself aren't given the code, hmm? So, what now? You think you will run to the coast? To freedom? Ha! Let me save you time. You won't make it. Just give up now, while you still can. Thank you.
you don't know freedom, then I can't expect you to get our cause. But it don't matter. Understand it or not. You'll die for it all the same.
Ah! God damn, much! will make you here! Nice try!
Of course.
You deceive me.
Such a mighty intellect, indeed.
Then I have lost.
Shake. Shake. come up with a story for the debriefing.
Mistral.
Duplessis, this fight has nothing to do with freedom.
Then, why?
You see only logic and reason. You would never understand.
Wow. Blade Wolf, you've been through so much.
Blade Wolf.
Yep, that's your name. I hope you like it. So, just after that was when Raiden saved you?
Yes, he freed me. Like me, he had been forced to kill. He has witnessed the dark side of human nature. But still, he continues to fight for what he believes in.
Yeah. And that's why I believe in him. He'll keep holding on to it and won't ever let it go.
For the debriefing.
Mistral!
Duplessis, this fight has nothing to do with freedom.
Then, why?
You see only logic and reason. You would never understand.
Wolf, you've been through so much.
Blade Wolf.
Yep, that's your name. I hope you like it. So, just after that was when Raiden saved you?
Yes, he freed me. Like me, he had been forced to kill. He has witnessed the dark side of human nature. But still, he continues to fight for what he believes in.
Yeah. And that's why I believe in him. He'll keep holding on to it and won't ever let it go.
Looking down on the cars on the highway, the stream of taillights, everybody advancing together, to so willingly sacrifice rights. When people accept the cogs in the system, give up free will, conform, individual pieces of the world together and become a force storm. Looking down on we'll be right back.
our own fire. Will you feel the desire when always struggling with the truth?